military occupational specialty, UH-60 helicopter repair. The UH-60, known as the Black Hawk.
Guys, looks like you're drifting to the wrong LZ.
I'm just about to call that scene.
All right, stand by. Red light. Green light. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Okay.
User in your channel timed out.
Hey, user in your channel.
I don't see an option for it.
Never mind. Alright, is this level 2-2? Where is Rodriguez?
Right here.
Okay, yep. Hardy, where's Hardy?
Hardy, do you come in?
I don't think he knows the frequency.
Damn.
Oh, he's over there.
No, he's over there. T2 has all majors to the ground, same sound.
If
you keep copy, we're gonna keep heading north to see if we can find one of your soldiers.
You'd think we'd be able to see a city that big by now.
Dude, well, those hills, of course.
Still.
Sounds like Legion 1's having fun.
Who's this? This is 2-3, right?
Yeah, it's 2-3.
Okay, I think I saw some of your guys running up the road towards this way, toward the rally point, so let's just stick together.
Yeah, it works. I got over with them for right now. Hey, we're sticking with... We're sticking with 2-2 for right now.
Those are two of our men right behind us, right?
Do what?
Those are two of our men right behind us, right?
It looks like it.
Yeah, that's ours.
Yeah, we're just holding up with the 2-2 for right now. We're moving with the RPD.
Actually, kind of excited to see this big
city. Let's just get a stagger on the road so we don't get blown up.
Like the size of our usual entire AO.
Did I just hear that right?
You
two
copies. Me, I'm quiet.
What the fuck was that?
Yeah, we're fucking coming. We're coming with reinforcements of 2-2. Stand by.
And 2-1.
And 2-1, my bad.
Three of us are back.
User joined your
channel.
Oh shit. Find cover, find cover. You're prone.
Yeah, we got friendlies over there as well.
Hey, friendlies to the left, be careful.
Alright guys, we need to start shifting.
Yeah, we need to fucking move out.
Hey, contact 80 east.
Back it up, get on the other side of the road.
Hey, start building.
2-1, 2-3, push up in front of me. 2-2, wide cover. Two, one, two, three, push past me. 2-2, we'll provide cover.
I'm gonna get Hardy. That's great.
Carry him if you have to.
Oh, somebody help me, this isn't working.
Can't I?
We're good now.
I don't fucking know. You just gotta treat
him. Whatever.
There, that gets him somewhere better.
I don't know, bring him over
here.
I am
not using
the
right optic for the fucking map.
User disconnected from your channel.
Bring his goofy ass over here. Covering fire.
Kevin, don't leave me. I got Gant here. Yeah, where do you want me?
Okay, back here, back here. The dragon. There's a little fucking devil over here.
What's on? How are you doing?
I'm green on medical.
Yeah, hold on. Here, let's upload you. I'm gonna...
I've been shot! Ow!
You're bleeding.
Yeah, I just got shot.
There's more like a defilator.
I've got the evolution down.
Hey, chat, man.
Sorry.
The drag isn't working for me.
I don't know what to say about that. It doesn't work for me either.
Alright.
Yeah. You're capping him here. Can you tourniquet his limbs?
I already have his limbs tourniquet. I'm working on his crap right now.
Broke his arm.
I got his leg. Let me get his arm done.
Clear out, clear out, clear out.
And Chapman, I'm also a medic.
Step back.
Okay, alright. Hit him with an AED, hit him with an AED.
Keep two copies. Alright, guys, we have permission to dig in.
20 copies. Okay.
86, he's clear. I'm
not responsive. Clear.
Should be okay. Rodriguez, how's he doing over there?
Go a little bit faster.
Never mind. I just heard you okay. Get the trinkets off of him. I'll put sprints on him and get him up in a second.
Still not responsive.
Does he have a pulse?
He has a pulse of 83. Blood pressure's good.
If he's
2-3
how much longer is the basal, guys?
Rodriguez, if he's not bleeding and he's completely stable, hit him with the morphine.
Got it.
All right, wait, we gotta move. Now we have is the right frame.
Oh fuck!
Hardy will be up in a second. Green across the board.
Is he dead?
Watson down over there?
Yeah, I'm working on him. Alright, I'm giving him some blood. But no, it doesn't say he's lost blood.
Yeah, I'm gonna take Gunner, I'm gonna get pushed towards the two of you.
No, we gotta wait for him to move mass.
I live!
Save your ass.
Broken, but we're still treating casualties. We'll be resuming moving in a minute.
Oh fuck.
What?
I'm pretty sure
I
got two bodies.
Space it out, people. We're all really close to each other.
Seriously? User joined
your channel. Bye-bye.
All right, everybody back on the road. All right, 2-3-2. All right,
hey, Gunner, we're up. Break it down.
You on you, Paris?
Over here.
Negative transmission.
Mm-hmm.
On your Paris, let's go.
Yeah, hold on. Guys, we're gonna be adjusting bearing 3, 4, 5.
2 copies.
20 copies going away.
Yeah, we're gonna be heading sort of a door.
Hey, Vermillion, wedge it up Paris' left hand side. Yeah, these are two friendlies.
Hello.
Hey, Langley, do you guys need help?
No.
Okay, we're gonna keep moving.
Good luck with them.
Thank you. Any morphine or anything for
you? Just give it.
Yeah, I'm popping myself. But
Porter, don't give yourself.
I'll
God damn
myself.
It, dude.
You know what I'm doing. Relax.
This is literally something we've drilled into people.
Yeah, I'm from Legion 1. I'm not from Legion 2, so.
Okay, well, it looks like you gave yourself an epi.
Yeah, I did.
Right.
Why?
Because it won't make my heart rate go down.
Well, looks like I'll be switching out the M68 for a little bit on this.
Good, we get it.
Yeah. I'm fucking, everyone else is engaging the enemy. I'm just looking around like, woohoo! I actually forgot how old the problem is. These are services addressed in black, so they look like a bunch of fucking rocks.
sergeant stories to our right.
User joined your channel.
Q3's just losing all their members. Mate, if we get engaged in close combat in here, this is gonna be a fucking hunting kill test.
Yeah, this round is the only best sort of cover we've got leading up to the objective.
Yay.
It's gonna undulate and just rocks all the way there. And yeah, this is probably the closest you'll have to Mars.
First mission here, and I already think fuck this country.
Yep. It's gonna be like this until we get into more urban areas.
I miss Humvees. How cool would it be if you could actually get rid of all the shrubs and stuff and make this actually look like Mars?
Yeah, we're gonna need a stamina break pretty soon.
Yeah, copy, I son.
He's getting prepped for that apocalypse.
Yeah, copy. Core units hold, stamina break.
You know the drill. Good part about a small team, you can micromanage. Bad part about a small team, the guys we have already know everything we need to do.
Bad part about a small team, it goes down, you're just stuck.
Is that just the three Black units of people just reaching the rocks at the back there? That's catching up. Yeah. Yeah, tracking, I can just see you peeking up now. I'm gonna do a big wave to give you an orient point.
Where's 2-2? Is it just the three of us right now? I
thought. No, 2-2's right here.
No, 2-2's okay. Direct behind us.
Alright, you guys good in stamina?
I'm good.
2-2, you good on stamina?
I'm good.
Yeah.
Good to go.
Vermillion, stamina check.
Alright, 2-2 should be ready to go.
Alright, yep. Let's resume moving then.
I wanna tell Sergeant.
Again.
Yeah, copy. From here, just take it with care, cause is it. We're quite on level, but then undulating ground, so from here to the point and beyond, just take it real easy, checking every berm that you go over if you see anything. It's more northeast where the objective is, but just be tracking.
Technical issues.
User in your channel timed out.
Yeah, I can just see the point up ahead there, Brink. Go ahead and start orienting northeast.
User in your channel timed out.
It's almost like a skirmish, but we're not rock to rock type thing. So as soon as we see something, we
user entered your channel.
Did you copies?
Yeah.
It's anywhere from bearing 20 to 30, wherever you want to feel it out.
2-1 copies, be advised 2-1 actual is currently off station, yeah, having technical issues.
You could just fall behind 2-2 if you want.
User joined your channel.
That one.
What was it?
You said we could fall in with MF with 2-2.
Yeah, we should pull in with 2-2 for the moment.
You're going the right way. You're fine.
I know we're going in generally the right direction. I like knowing more precise things when I'm running the show, though.
Alright.
Just pulling in behind you guys. Only two of us, anyway. Man, what is going on today?
No idea.
I want to just get into an airborne shuffle, Armstrong.
Copies. Switching over to 2-1
copies.
Start to feel my brain slow down.
TJ copies, adjusting 45.
2-1 copies.
Man, I am really paranoid by all these fucking rocks, dude. Any one of them could be a head.
I take a simple approach when waiting for contact. Once it's shot,
you have the stamina.
Typically. Yeah. Fucking should have seen it earlier. Like, I've got
Hardy's dragging back here.
Don't worry, I'm okay. Got shot again.
I kept hearing somebody get whacked when we were being.
T2 has visual on the objective point. Do you want us to hold near the giant rocks?
We're skylining. Oh, skylining. Not fun.
T2 copies,
yeah,
setting up.
We're pulling off to your left, 2-2.
I'm gonna go sit next to this giant rock so we can.
Yeah, we'll just set up
cover
on these rocks over here.
Where, to the left?
Yeah, just a bit left of your position.
We'll be online anyways, it's fine.
Pretty much.
Oh, look, a hidey hole.
Let's see what I can see. Okay, there's a few.
Alright, T2, get on top of this rock, scout out the. Those are H barriers.
There's a Humvee patrolling the outside at a bearing 80.
It's
moving northernly.
Think it's moving?
Yeah, like patrol. It's on the inside of the wire. It just stopped.
Inside the wire, okay.
It's on the move again now. There's another gun truck bearing 50 on the HESCO barrier.
Get your copies, we see you. Shift over to your southeast. Should be able to see some disc rock.
It's the same Humvee from before.
Humvee's down.
That one guy went like 20 feet away.
Four. We got one contact at 40 degrees in that behind those H barriers in that little tower. Hey Armstrong, Hardy, you could get up here. There's a better view up here. Just saying. You want to position yourself up here? Coming up.
Lots of infantry northeast near that green hangar.
R23 needs rocks here.
Yep, visual, see him.
We're all having problems right now. That's what Chapman just talked
about. Oh shit, that's a lot of navies.
Yeah, I've noticed. It's bad. I'm gonna have to just sit down for a fucking second. I'm having really bad issues with it.
I'm gonna put some O negative blood in.
Man, that place is just crawling.
Positive, I don't know yet. Depends on what you're gonna taste. 74 over 79, no wonder. Pumping you 1,000 milliliters of blood. Ta-da! You'll be okay.
Two copies.
Yeah, it should be good to go.
I have contacts in the open at about 30 to 40 degrees.
How many mags you got?
400 plus meters away.
Okay, we'll figure it out. If worse comes to worse, let me know if you need my sidearm. Just make sure your shots count. Are we going first or CQRB? Or not CQRB, CQ.
Two copies, 2-1, you want to leave this out?
Someone take me.
2-3 copies.
Take you? What? Don't. Okay, fuck.
Get the chains out again.
2-3, let's go.
You can take me again. Get the chains out. Hey, yo, we
got. Alright, 2-2, come down from the rocker, being ready to move.
2-3, remove, let's go.
Okay.
Hey, stand up, ready, we got fucking. We got, Shelby down. Gunner, we're moving.
Again, you want me to take him?
Yeah, you take him. You're the medic. I need to be combat effective.
Gunner, get up on me if you can.
There's barely any cover up there. That's just not looking good.
We'll make it work. I've been told to make it work. We'll make it work.
It's a nice white line. Use whatever deflate you end up seeing along the way. Once we get to about 400 meters, then we'll dig in and engage.
This is dead flat and dead open.
2-2 copies. Oh shit. There's a little rocks up front, we could push there.
essentially.
Oh my god, the FPS.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I mean, if it really comes down to it, we have some deflated.
No pressure.
We could,
when
we
you
could
stop
go
the
here.
Click,
it
we'll,
it
move
looks
on
like
to
we
left.
Could just set up here.
Yep. Let's stop pushing it in. Fucking. Oof.
Stop!
Looks like Legion 1's having fun on the other side.
Yeah. I wonder if they're already in.
Alright, 2-3
online.
2-2 spread out and get online facing toward the.
Yeah,
objective.
Online on my left, man.
No,
2-2 setting up.
Charlie. Yep, keep pushing it. Now we need to ignore cover and get in range.
He's pushing
first.
Up 50 more meters.
Ah, push.
Oh my god!
Rick, I don't believe we're in range.
Is that an enemy armor behind us?
This could be the spot right here.
Up
okay.
To me. Take cover if you can.
We had armor last off.
We always have different models of vehicles.
You went on it for us.
Yeah, the next deflatable point, stop and dig and start attacking.
Where am I supposed
to scratch west. At the next point, go ahead and stop and dig.
Alright. Gunner, where you at?
Down.
Two, cover me while I dig.
Clear, engage.
I'll dig.
Clear, engage.
And,
opening fire, one. Opening fire.
Nothing puts a ring. Yep, covers up.
Alright, trenches build up, you guys can sit here. I'll build them for the M2.
Yeah, what the fuck? Have you managed it? I'm just gonna keep... ...because it's not tall enough. It's just short trench.
Are you a 2-1 again?
I'm a 2-1.
That's shit.
Oh,
okay. I'll land.
Loading.
Hey, arms throwing to the spot for you there. On the right.
Yeah, I'm seeing rounds in back. Oh, Jesus.
Shit.
Oh shit, we got a arm technical with a guy standing next to it.